Have you enjoyed Krakow, Mike?
I've really loved it, Tom. It's been the greatest time.
Oh, I'm so pleased.
Me too.
It's like a Jane Austen novel.
Ah, yeah.
I've got an idea.
What should we do?
Calling Gandy for a ridiculous price on my cell phone.
Make sure you turn it on speakerphone.
I will.
It's ringing.
While it's ringing, I'd like to reveal something.
What's that, Tom?
I love you, Mike. Hi, Gandy.
Hi, Gandy, how's it going?
Leave me in peace.
Oh, that's not nice.
What are you going to do about that?
How's your mum, Gandy?
I don't know, man. I really don't know.
How's your sister?
Fucking hell, yeah. Man, she fucking orgasmed all over my dick. What are you going to do about that?
Gandy, you're quite possibly the most horrible person I know.
I find she really awful. What do you think about that?
Fuck 20-year-old yesterday, man. She fucking orgasmed all over my dick. What are you going to do about that?
That's lovely to hear, Gandy.
What the fuck are you going to do about that?
You were with Samora the other week. How's he?
Gandy, go and get some fucking underpants on, please.
That's alright. Very big that shit might be, man.
Have you done a lot of drugs?
No, my arms hurt. Please, stop it. Please. Not taking me to your car!
I can't hear you, I think it's a bad line.
Hey, Mike.
Yeah, Tom?
Let's call Kyan.
Okay.
Hey, look! It's Kyan.
Hi, Kyan!
How are you, Kyan?
It's not really an answer, Kyan, it's just more of a noise.
So that's all you've been doing, Kyan. What an interesting life you lead.
I'm gonna hang up, Kyan.
Tubby bye-byes!